My name is Sophia Constantino and it's the 3rd of October 2017. So here we have the destination of the
The water from the tube, so this tube's collected to the tap, and the water goes out through this tube. The second one will be a mixture between the tubes. The third and final one should be mainly the substance of the lower boiler, and the highest boiler. So the first, so I've pumped that so it's steady, and the water goes in there, but I would take this out to put the mixture in using a funnel on the top. And then once the mixture is in, I put the thermometer value in, and I would add 2 to 3 anti-bumping granules first, and then I would start heating it up and turn on the water. Once it's reached the boiling point of the first liquid to be removed, to be separated from the mixture, it will start coming out of here. So when the temperature rises again, so that it gets to the boiling point of the second liquid to be removed from the mixture, I'm going to quickly remove the beaker and then replace it with a new one to collect the second liquid and repeat this process until I've got rid of all the liquid, basically. So after we've removed all the solution that we need to, just turn the heater off and allow it to cool down. Remembering just to leave a bit of liquid in the bottom so it doesn't explode. And once it's cooled down, turn the tap off, only once it's cooled down.